Did you know there are only around 1,600 giant pandas left in the world? Compare that with the lion population of 200,000 or the human population of 7 billion. Pandas live mainly in bamboo forest and high in the mountains of western China. Pandas are only able to get pregnant 2 to 3 days each spring. This makes it hard for them to make babies. Also, the pandas are born pink, hairless, toothless and blind. Baby pandas are tiny, weighing only 150 grams. Recently, researchers have started having success with captive breeding programs. It is hard for the pandas because of their loss of habitats getting taken over by the humans building their houses over top of it. Pandas use bamboo both to eat and for shelter, and this is why bamboo is of huge importance to them. The bamboo is getting destroyed for several reasons. The first reason is that the bamboo only flowers every 30 to 35 years, which means that it would be very slow to adapt in change of climate. Another reason is that the Chinese are destroying bamboo plantations to make more space for the cities. They are also losing some of their habitats due to forest fires and earthquakes. Humans also endanger pandas. They hunt them for their fur and sell it for lots of money. This is an illegal trade, but is still done. The fur is sometimes sold by itself or can be made into clothing. Here's an interesting fact. One of the few known medical uses of the pandas is the Sichuan tribal people's use of panda urine to melt accidentally swallowed needles. Interesting. In conclusion, I consider this to be one of nature's great events because the panda's survival is affected by climate change, deforestation, hunting, and the panda's very slow breeding cycle.
I wanna be a panda bear, so freaking bad.